your driver of the RoboRide autonomous vehicle, Otto. Otto, thank you so much. Come on around. Would you like to say a few words, sir? He would like to introduce the mayor of Peoria, Kathy Carlett. Thank you.
We always want to make sure that we are ahead of the game because working on the future is what we do in the city of Peoria.
RoboRide medical pilot reflects the regional's commitment, the region's commitment to transportation improvements, and affirms that the region's open to new technologies that improve the efficiency, safety, and operations of our transportation system.
You know, these projects are so important to not only advancing the future of mobility, but also for us as a country to lead in such a critical area of innovation.
So when we had the opportunity to deploy another pilot program, we searched and we found this area in our community that has a number of senior living complexes with some very independent folks living there, but also over 100 medical complexes in the area, as well as some single family residences and multifamily residents, all within a 2.5 mile loop. So this is a great area for us to demonstrate with seniors, but also the general public.
We're excited about this. So it's something different for our residents, and believe it or not, even working with seniors, they're really excited about this new technology, this driverless technology. And so we're excited about it stopping at Freedom Plaza.
We haven't had our medical use case before, and we are really looking forward to see how this vehicle can serve our residents in this area.
I think it'll be wonderful because I saw a lot of stops that people go to often.
We go right by the back entrance for that donut shop if you guys are wanting to hop off and grab a donut.
And it was extremely comfortable.
I found that asking questions about how they're running it, I feel safe.
I would do it again. I mean, I would use it.